There were no cars on the highway. I felt a strange feeling like a mist. So I walked down toward the end of the road, and in the fog, a woman appeared. She said, "Don't you worry, my friend. I'll take care. Take my hand. I'll take it there."
My family, yeah.